Today, once again, I'm coming to you from Country Classic Cars here in Staunton, Illinois. And today I thought you might like a look at this 1950 Ford Custom Deluxe Convertible. This is a pretty rare car, and this one's in really excellent condition, so I thought we'd take a closer look at it. You can see it's definitely looking really nice in that yellow. Nice color for a convertible. And all the chrome up front here is looking great. It's got that extra bumper guard on there. And it also even has a fog lamp here in the center. That's pretty unusual. Of course, your Ford badging right here in the center of the hood, with a very impressive hood ornament up top. I mean, just a beautiful car. It is riding on painted steel wheels with caps and rings and wide white walls. And you can see there's just a ton of nice trim on this car. Of course, in 1950, they had the divided windshield. And the glass is looking good on this one. Then you have the dual cowl-mounted spotlights here. Those are true working spotlights, not dummies. Nice chrome mirror here on the driver's side. And like I said, just nice little bits of trim all around this thing. Pretty cool. And as you can see, the interior is looking great as well. Nice 50-50 split back bench seat up front here. Door panels are looking good. Still has the factory wheel with the horn hoop. And this is a manual transmission on the column. So got the original speedo there, 100 mile per hour speedometer. Clock right here in the center, and the factory radio. But yeah, this thing's looking really nice. Pretty impressive. I'm gonna go ahead and pop the hood so we can check out the engine there. And as you can see, this one is still powered by the flathead V8, but it looks like it's been converted to 12 volt with a modern alternator up top there. But I mean, that's always a nice idea. Looks like they have a new cap and wires on there as well. You know, and I'm sure all the little tune-up items, new coolant hoses, that sort of thing. But for the most part, it looks pretty factory original under there. Very nice. Here, let's go ahead and continue on out back. And you can see it does have fender skirts on the rear. Nice big chrome bumper back here as well. And again, it does have the big bumper guards. A lot of times those get taken off, but they chose to keep them on this one. Another Ford badge there in the center of the trunk. Here, let me pan down the side for you. But I mean, this thing's in beautiful condition. I like the external hinges there on the trunk too. Pretty neat. Here, let's go ahead and check out the specs on it. Once again, it's a 1950 Ford Custom Deluxe two-door convertible. And they're asking $32,950. And it is on the website, I'm sure. So if you have any other questions about it, you can check it out on there. And I'm sure they'll have more details for you. But anyway, guys, I just thought you'd like a quick look at that one. It's not a car that I see very often. This one's been really well restored, and I mean, it's just a great looking car. It looks like it's ready to go, and hopefully you guys found it as interesting as I did. And as always, I do appreciate you watching and commenting, and if you haven't already, click subscribe, and we'll have many more videos on the way. Thanks again. Bye.